longing. And of course, you know, none of them really have the balls to do anything really anyway, so I'm not gonna do it. Let's go.
I'm not harassing you. I come down here to say hello.
You really fucking believe that?
What am I doing right now? Am I threatening you, or I didn't call you one name?
You're showing up here.
I didn't call you one name. You called her. You come over here and call me a troll idiot. We know who you are, Carl. You're not welcome in Jacksonville, buddy. Understand that wherever you move your boat to, I will pull my Choi Lee into the same marina every single time. Every time.
You don't know a damn thing about me.
I know everything about you.
You don't know a damn thing.
I know enough.
You know?
I know enough.
What do you think you know?
I know enough. You got a big fucking mouth. That's what I know.
I'm not the one starting shit.
I'm not. What do you started?
I'm not showing up at your place of work, am I?
Doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter.
You were typing bullshit to me. You're the threatener, Mr. Karate.
I didn't threaten anything. I just told you I wanted you off my site. You're not a nice person. I didn't want anything to do with you.
I'm a perfectly good. Well, show me the karate, Carl. That's what you said. Well, it's not a dude. It's not a childish thing. I would look forward to fucking smacking the shit out of you. Seriously.
Don't, Andy, stop.
Oh, you gonna call JSO? Yeah, well, I'll take a fucking.
So you'd be happy to kick the shit out of me? You know what you said? You just threatened me with. You're stupid.
I'll call him up, Carl. Like I said, I'm just giving you the opportunity. Just giving you the opportunity, Carl, just like you said. It's all about opportunity.
Shit.